heads of states and heads of government need to give Europeans a very strong wake-up call. We need to take COVID more serious and we need to reduce our contacts immediately. But at the same time, I expect a signal of hope. This pandemic will continue, but we will most likely also, due to European efforts, have a vaccine available in spring. So we need to be disciplined now, but then we can step by step ease all the limitations. We need the union of testing and vaccines. And when it comes to vaccines, we are already on a good way. The European Commission, together with the member states, have made agreements with 6 companies. And when a vaccine will be approved, it will be available for the Europeans, probably in spring. And Europe should coordinate and join efforts, for example, with a joint procurement for these tests.